So I decided to make a video of this song because I see a lot of tabs on the internet, but most of them are kind of wrong and they don't have the right picking patterns. So, the song, you have to use a capo on the 3rd fret, and the first chord is an A minor shape, which is open A, 2nd fret, 2nd fret, 1st fret, and then open E. And then 2nd chord is an F shape. I hold down the 1st fret on the bass string with my thumb. And then 3rd fret on the D string, 2nd fret on the G string, and then 3rd fret on the B string. So it sounds like this. And then the 3rd chord is a C. 3rd fret on the A string, 2nd fret on the D string, and 1st fret on the B string. And then the last chord is 2nd fret on the A string, open, open, and then 3rd fret on the B string. And then the picking pattern goes like this. So basically you pick the two outermost strings with your thumb and middle finger, and then you play the inner strings. It's the same pattern for all the chords, so sped up it sounds like this. Basically those same chords repeated over and over in the whole song, so that's it.